From Sicily to the River Senio, from the beaches of Dieppe to those of Normandy, and from thence through northern France, Belgium, Holland, and northwest Germany, the Canadians, with their British and Allied comrades in this army, have carried out their responsibilities in the high traditions which they inherited. The official order that offensive operations of all troops, 1st Canadian Army, will cease forthwith, and that all fire will cease from 0800 hours, Saturday, 5th of May, has been issued. Crushing and complete victory over the German enemy has been secured. In rejoicing at this supreme accomplishment, we shall remember the friends who have paid the full price for the belief they also held that no sacrifice in the interests of the principle for which we fought could be too great.